Let's defy hate speech as South Sudanese.
Defy hate now.
Defy hate now.
Hate speech is poisonous. Defy hate now.